Hi everyone, today's topic is polygons. Before going to learn about polygons, we have to know what are closed figures and what are open figures. Closed figure, a figure which begins and ends at the same point is called a closed figure. Example, here circle. The starting point and ending point of a circle is same, so this is a closed figure. Similarly, for a triangle, both the starting and ending point of a triangle are also same, so this is also a closed figure. And for crescent, both the starting and ending points are same, so this is also a closed figure. Now, open figure, a figure which does not end at the starting point is called an open figure. Example, here we can see some figures. For these figures, the starting point and ending point are different. So these are all called open figures. Here we are having some examples of open and closed figures. Here under the open figures, we can see all of them are having, all the figures are having the starting and ending points as different. But here for closed figures, for all these figures, the starting and ending point all are same. Simple closed figures. A closed figure which does not intersect itself is called a simple closed figure. Example, here in this example, the starting point is the ending point. So this is a closed figure and it is not meeting itself anywhere. It is not intersecting itself anywhere. So this star is an example of simple closed figure. Similarly, this figure, the starting point and ending point both are same. So this is a closed figure and it is also not intersecting itself anywhere, meeting itself anywhere. So this is also an example of closed figure. Next, rectangle. This is a closed figure and it is not intersecting itself anywhere. So this is also an example of simple closed figure. Whereas coming to these examples, here this is a closed figure but it is meeting itself here. It is intersecting itself here. So this is not a simple closed figure. It may be a closed figure, but it is not a simple closed figure. Why? Because it is meeting itself. It is intersecting itself. In the same manner, this star. If we take the example of this star is also a closed figure, but it's not a simple closed figure. Why? Because it is intersecting itself here at this point, here, 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 here. It is intersecting itself. So this is not a simple closed figure. Polygons. A simple closed figure formed of three or more line segments is called a polygon. A simple closed figure formed by three or more line segments is called a polygon. First, it should be a simple closed figure and it should be formed with minimum three or more line segments. Then that figure is called a polygon. We can see the examples of polygons here. Here we can't say this circle as a polygon. Why? Because a polygon is a plane shape with straight sides. A polygon is made up of only straight sides, means it's made up of only line segments, not curves. So this circle is not a polygon. Next, how about this one? This is not a polygon. Why? Because this is also not made up of straight sides, means it is not made up of line segments. It is made up of curves, so it is not a polygon. Next, is this a polygon? Why or why not? No, this is not a polygon. Why? Because polygon should be closed figures. Here this is an open figure. This is an open figure, so this is not a polygon. Types of polygon. Depending upon the number of sides, polygons are classified. If the polygon is having three sides, it is called a triangle. If it is having four sides, it is called a quadrilateral. A polygon of five sides is called a pentagon. A polygon of six sides is called a hexagon. A polygon of seven sides is called a heptagon. A polygon of eight sides is called an octagon. Here, poly means many. Poly means many and gon means angle. A figure which is having many angles is called a polygon. And tri means 3, quadra means 4, penta means 5, hexa means 6, hepta 7, octa 8, nona 9, deca 10, duodeca 12. And in polygons, again we are having regular polygons and irregular polygons. Regular polygons are polygons with sides of equal length and angles of equal measure. If all the sides are of equal length and if all the angles are of equal measure, we call that polygons as regular polygons. Otherwise, we call them as irregular polygons. See, in this example, here all the sides are of equal length and all the angles are of equal measure. So this is a regular polygon, whereas here all sides are of different length and all angles are of different measure. So this is an irregular polygon. Here we can see three sides, it is called a triangle, and this figure is an example of a regular triangle and this is irregular. Why? Because all the three sides and three angles are equal here, whereas all the three sides and three angles are different here. Similarly, quadrilateral, regular quadrilateral, irregular quadrilateral, regular pentagon and irregular pentagon, regular hexagon, irregular hexagon, regular heptagon, irregular heptagon, regular octagon, irregular octagon, regular nonagon, irregular nonagon, regular decagon, irregular. Sides here, three sides, so these are triangles, four sides quadrilateral, five sides pentagon, six sides hexagon. This is also having six sides, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, but this is regular and this is irregular. This is also heptagon having seven sides, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, but this is regular whereas this is irregular. This is having eight sides, this also having eight sides, but this is regular and this is irregular. Similarly, irregular nonagon and regular nonagon, regular decagon and irregular decagon. Except circle, these are all the polygons which we use in our everyday life and everyday geometry. Hope all of you have enjoyed this chapter. Thank you.